Welcome everyone. We'll start Deathloop, new game. Let's see if it's any good. It's from Arkane, so hopefully it's good.
For the last time, why can't you remember?
I don't know if you just give me a second.
Oh, you're not even trying.
Oh, lady, I have no idea. Oh, shit, that's not good.
Can you just hurry up already?
Okay.
Oh, what was that? Whew. That was one ridiculous nightmare. I gotta stop drinking. Okay. How the fuck did I get here?
Okay, weird start to the game. What have we here? A journal? Or... So the basic idea of this game, you have a loop. You have to break it. It's pretty common in games nowadays. Let's see if it's any good. Prey was good from this dev, so hopefully this is also good. You can select the difficulty apparently. Let's see. Looks good at least. So far, smooth.
Break the loop? You gotta be kidding me. Nope, that's there. I'm seeing it. Ah, man. Who are you?
Who am I?
My name. Son of a fuck! What the fuck's my name?
So you just woke up and don't know what's happening? Don't fret, Ramblin' Freak's got you covered like a warm blanket. Here's my first track off my first album. Oh boy, time flies. Well,
light infantry machine pistol. Why do I know this? Oh, okay.
Already got full ammo.
Some FPS drops when I'm looking at lighting. Let me see. There is no medium. No impact here. Okay. I think it's okay. It should be okay.
Oh, great. Of course you are. Okay. Feels familiar.
This place is mine. Well, this is creepy.
I guess this is the people that we need to kill. Guess we need to kill all of these guys. And they are on the island that we are. Okay.
Shiny. Makes me feel funny.
Sensitivity is a bit tough. Mouse and keyboard, maybe a bit more. Hacking tool.
Blackreef. Must be the low season. I made this, I think.
Use this to hack into electronic devices and turn them to your side. Okay.
Son of a, I don't know any damn code. Yo, hello? What the?
Do we need this thing on our right there? We can't put it away. That's annoying.
Maybe I should go look for this code.
Colt! Hey, is my name Colt?
That's gotta be it, right? I don't feel like a Colt.
So where is this code?
All right, Colt, let's go find this code.
This is the word.
Good morning, Blackreef. It's Juliana Blake.
Shit. That's her.
Who's going to try and break the loop and his bow to the Eon program. So, protocol is in effect. Protect your visionary in case.
Is there a map?
Kill Colt and have a fulfilling day.
Yeah, that doesn't sound good.
Can't they?
One morning, one black night, I'm the reverend.
I wanna turn away this hacking thing. Okay.
Reverend baby! Woo! Someone's getting whacked tonight. I'm holding my switch. And it feels alright.
They just disappeared? That felt too easy. Ah, I've done this before, haven't I? Nope, I'm good.
Wait, couldn't we go up? I'm getting more than 60 FPS, but feels like a 30.
Why can't I remember?
We'll be back tomorrow, okay. What the fuck is this car?
Every morning I'm gonna wake up next to you, idiot.
Well, if something bad happens, it's always tomorrow.
That's it? That's it? Now you're just gonna go make coffee?
I like coffee.
Shit. Oh, what about Mikhail?
That drunk idiot who tried to pee on me? Come over here.
Hello?
Kill those idiots yet? It's Juliana, in case you didn't remember.
Okay, look, I don't know what I did last night exactly, but if you could just,
Wait, what did you say?
I think we know each other. We know each other, don't we?
Yes! Finally! You're back! So, how much do you remember about me?
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt.
About me.
You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't, and there's this
you
loop.
You wanna break the loop, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Screenshot there.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways until you do.
Fine, I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry. Still there?
You never said that before.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this.
I mean, it plays similar to other Arkane games. Just from what I've seen so far.
Don't need it.
Well. Okay, you can't use it.
What are you doing? Is this going to be a productive day or not? Library. Choppity fucking chop.
Thank you. Pick up a fire. Okay. Well, I'm not doing what you want. I'm doing what I want. What's this?
All right. I'm in the library.
Whatever you do, don't pull the lever.
Wait, what? Hello? Shit. Fine, I'll pull your fucking lever. Oh, shit! What?
Oh, you always fall for the same old shit. Just once, please, can you try? Try your hardest to make this interesting.
Whoa. What the fuck is this?
Tarnesis! You're gonna give me that attitude? You know, I usually make it easy for you, you ungrateful prick. But...
this time I'll let you see yourself out.
Yep, we dated. Why are you doing this? What did I do to you?
Oh, you don't remember. How about that code? You remember that yet?
I don't know the code! Okay, here goes.
If the game tells me to, I guess I'll do it. What
the? You gotta be shitting me! Are you? Listen,
me?
You wrote it on Blackreef. You already know the code. What the fuck does that mean?
Hello? Are you dead yet?
What?
I'm waiting.
Pull me up! Man, you're postcard, dumbass! You wrote it on the Blackreef postcard! You understand? Okay, I'm gonna drop
wait,
you now!
Wait, no, wait!
What the fuck?
No! No!
Okay, I see what's going on.
Ah, just drop myself! What kind of fucked up world is this? Okay. Postcard, postcard. Get the postcard. Get off this beach.
Same morning. Same fucking radio show. You gotta be kidding me. Up, Dom.
5-1.
All right.
Okay.
Let's, break some loops.
Colt, you're never, ever going to break the loop. It's absolutely impossible.
You want me to break it? You don't want me to break it. What do you want from me?
I want you...
forgot the pistol.
...to not suck.
Okay. It's been a pretty shitty morning. Or two. So I'm done. With you and all of this, it ends today.
You don't even know where to start.
Up, Dom. Obviously.
Colt,
it's like Prey. He remembers the codes after you get them. My mail goes when I'm dressing up them. I'm allowed to open my own mail. Okay.
Just learned that Colt has betrayed us. We'll be on high alert with restricted leads.
Okay, so it's a grenade that can be used as three things. Okay.
Until he's dead. So, let's kill him quickly, okay? And remember, have a fulfilling day.
Oh, shit, I'm gonna need some more ammo. Why would someone put this? Whoa! What the fuck? Wow! Wow! Okay. What is this supposed to be? Ah, it's cold and weird.
Reprise. Well, so you can resurrect. If you die a third time, you'll end the loop and you need to do it all over again. Oh, you don't even keep the equipment, I guess. It's like Borderlands Second Wind or whatever it's called, where you die and you can resurrect. Okay. I mean, that makes the game a bit easier, I guess.
Okay, here goes.
So far it doesn't impress me, but it's the beginning. Okay. So you can do like runs and you come back here to this I guess your hideout. You collect clues and stuff. Ah, I see. Yeah. You currently this called the longest day. Okay. So you kill the targets, you get their whatever slaps your abilities. If you get the card that they have, you get the ability. I guess that's how it works. And then you have trinkets. Okay. We have this, which is a double jump in midair. Okay. Trinkets modify your guns. Okay, I see like mods for the weapons. Interesting. Let's do it.
Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square, second floor, Dorsey Square.
I asked you to do something different, Colt, and you decided to go to fucking Updom?
How do you know where I am? You got cameras all over.
My radio tower tracks your position, and you always act so surprised, like I wouldn't know exactly where you're going.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Dorsey Square is just down the road, cliffside. Let me guess, second floor.
Sounds like you're angling for an invite.
So you can show off your little beer tap again?
Different me. This Colt's done talking to you.
By the way, everyone recognizes your stupid jacket.
I like this jacket.
There's two ways, I guess, to enter. So we should wait for them, when they are having a conversation, to just speak so we can learn clues, I guess, and then we kill them.
Master Charlie, my hero.
So you can enter this map from this two sides.
Master Charlie, say, Master Charlie, eat! Master Charlie, jump!
Already got full ammo. We heard in this.
Why can't I catch it? I suppose these are all enemies.
Oh.
should have done stealth, but whatever. I don't know what this is.
Go, big greedy Colt.
I don't know what they're supposed to do with this. We got the new trinket. Kill everyone.
Don't need it. Good.
Is there anyone else? I hear him. So I just found something by accident. Weird. It's nowhere.
Doesn't look like it has power.
Yep. I guess this door can open.
Area.
Keep your eyes
open.
Oh, boy.
Colt's here. We found Colt.
Oh. Sound weapon. Not right then. And could we have both? Okay. What? Where? How do I destroy these things? If I nope, doesn't work. Interesting. Whatever that is. Basically, this is full of guns.
I'm feeling just fine.
This library is full of guns that you can use. There's a machine gun. Oh! This through here. Can I egg it? Oh, this is still the library. Oh man, this is weapons so.
We believe.
Not a reload.
My friend.
Oh my god. It's Jim.
I hope I find it.
Oh boy. Moxie opens. So we are on daylight, I guess. So we came from here, right? Trying to explore the map, but. Dead this. We can bypass. I guess it's a code we can get. Yeah, it's like a shortcut.
No, I can't leave now. I'm just getting started.
Thank you.
Hello? Anybody home?
Phoenix exclusive.
You want some kind of password, maybe?
Karaoke?
Chronological.
Interesting. I like the game so far. Pretty good. There's some FPS drops here and there, but overall it's okay. I think I'll take a 15-minute break, guys, and we'll be back soon to play some more Deathloop. See you in a bit.